In this lesson, I'll show you how to use the sponge to make an abstract painting. I will use magenta. And I will mix the colors first of all. I will also use a bit of purple. Now I will wash the sponge and I will prepare the next color. I will mix a light blue-green color. Now I will add the next color. And now I will add another light color. I will wash the brush again and I will add a peach color. And I'll add the peach color. And now I will wash again the brush and add the last color, white. And now that I've added the last color, the white color, I will let the painting dry. I will show you how to make an abstract painting using colors such as brown and black and white. Let's begin with the brown color. I'll make a mixture between orange and brown. And now that I have added the black color, I let the colors dry a little bit. In order to apply some lighter colors, I'll apply a gray color. I'll apply even a lighter color here. I put some traces of yellow. I will add some white. Like this. And now that I have added all the colors, I will let the painting dry. will show you how to make an abstract painting using neon colors. I will use some paper, first of all, and I will fold the paper. This way. Pieces of paper of this shape. This way. And I will start applying the colors. I will start by applying the first color, the neon blue color. I will also apply the color on the edge. So that I can also display the painting without a frame. Like this, and on the edge as well. Now on the edge, this way. And on the edge, on the other side as well, I will add the blue color. I will add some blue here. This way. Now I'll put the blue color away and I will add another color. The next color that I will add will be green, neon green. On the edge, I will also add the color. And now I will also put the green paper away. And let's take another color. The next color I will apply will be pink. I will also add the pink color to the edge of the painting. Now I also add the color to the edge. I'll put this other color away as well. Now I'll add the neon yellow. And now I will add another color. I will add another color. The neon orange color. On the edge, I will also add the neon orange color. And the last neon color, the red. The neon red color, which is pretty similar to the orange color, but there is a slight difference nevertheless. And now I have covered the surface with the neon colors, and I will let the surface dry a little bit and I will add the last color. The black color. And now I will also add the black color on the edge. And now that the painting is finished, I will let it dry.